driven. Grow greyhoundtips.com, made in over to 400 metres. Set, ready, racing. Zippy Cadillac began well. Compton Angel showing some good toe, trying to find a run on the inside. Bungaloo Shane and Sly Cadillac back straight here. And Compton Angel goes to the outside and will hit the lead, though. Zippy Cadillac has been able to push back and go to the lead. Bungaloo Shane in second. Compton Angel third, followed by Sly Cadillac. Zippy Cadillac found some great toe, wins. Second spot goes to Compton Angel. They'll follow next by the later stages here in Bungaloo Shane. It may have just got Sly Cadillac. Could be a photo for the minor, but the winner has done it well, Zippy Cadillac. 24 seconds for time, and this very intriguing race, because Compton Angel, I thought, was going to go up on the outside and start to show its gears, the maiden, but Zippy Cadillac was able to hold on the rail, and then from there on in, just shot clear to win. So 1, 5, and 8. 1, 5, and 8 will be your numbers. 2 officially 4. And the winner is Zippy Cadillac. Trained by Captain Abbott. It is a black and white girl from Aster Comito out of Zippy's Me Mum. Second 5, yellow Compton Angel, Tracy Price. Black girl Paddy Whack out of Miss Free Love. Third spot,